Dun, 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 dun. Oh, that's bright. Blind. Turn that down a tiny bit. Yeah, that'll do. First day of work experience at the Signal and Echo newspaper in Runton, England. Click your mouse. Walk, look, pick up, and talk. Okay. So, I played a beta version of this, which Kinney Games gave to me because I met him in a Discord chat room. But he says, lots has changed since then. So we'll see. Okay. Hey, how you doing? I thought you were busy. I like the new cutscene at the start of the sunny day. Oh, out in the pub. Good. Just gonna play through this, hopefully manage to finish it all, not get stuck for 20 minutes like when I did the beta, and then mess up one of the puzzles. But it's good to see what's changed, that'll be nice. Ah, thanks. Yeah, I really like it. I like the graphics and the dialogue's really good. Yeah, I did the alpha. Yeah, really liked it. But again, messed up one of the bigger puzzles, so I'll be looking out for the right solution this time. It'd be good to see the differences. I will the desk there. Say hello. I see the book's gone. At the start, the big book that just explained everything. This must be the new thing. Yeah, that's a good idea. I wondered about capitalization the first time. Nice. No, that was good. That was much easier than just reading the pages. Field Academy. Oh, and Rascal's Lane. I can't remember if you needed that, but I'm writing it down. I love the music, it's so chilling. Animation's nice. Ah, nice. See you later, man. Newspaper, but I think we want to go to Hayfield. Yeah, I don't need that one. Okay. Okay, conversations. You got the guy from Cafe Rain. That's nice. I love that game. Okay, actually go this time. Now can I go? Let's go see. I mean, that's just another part of the tutorial, so I might be able to go. Ah, oh, that's new. Ah, yeah. Gotta ask Nathaniel, don't I? Thank you. Damn. Thursday is the 13th. West, who the hell's Iris West? I'm curious how dark the story goes. Like, am I even gonna end up actually finding the missing girl? Or will it be too late? I assume she'll be alive. After school club. Mm-hmm. I think that's it. Let's go to the school room. Did she go missing? I forgot already. Doesn't know anything else about Iris. Say she went missing. You know what? I never wrote down how many days ago she went missing. So I need to go back to the newspaper, don't I? This is why you have to write things down. 7th. So she must have gone missing on the 6th. I guess. Yeah. 6th. So, the 13th is a Thursday. It's book club. Thank you. I knew it. Yay! Sammy Wilkinson. I think we might need to talk to her if she ran the club. So locations. People of interest. Sammy Wilkinson. This guy must be knackered. Walking to and from school. If you're doing miles a day. She's on her way. Oh, Abby. Her friend's called Abby. Okay. Oh, Abby Cochran. Okay. Write that down. Chip shop. The chippy. Write that down. Right, so I might need to talk to her again. Getting hot. Mystery. It's heating up. Right, so the chibi. And there it is. Now, I believe I messed this up in the alpha, which I will not do this time. But I don't know how you get the actual solution, so. Morning, fella. The music is so nice, so relaxing. Camera. So the chip shop owner is missing as well, he's gone. I want to look at your camera, please. Hotspot name. I haven't got that yet. Let's have a look. CCTV camera. Let's put CCTV. Yeah. Right. Okay. very nice of him. Just take the original tape. I'm sure that'll be fine. Now this is the puzzle. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. First use of an item. There they are. So that was Thursday's tape. I'll do what I did the first time. And then we'll see the... Oh! Then we'll see the red flags that I should have twigged that I hadn't done it right. So she went missing on a Thursday, so a week. So she went missing on the Thursday, did she? Yeah. See, I thought I was really clever and I'd done it very easily to this point. Whoops. End. So I go like this. See? There. Big warning. I didn't know why it said just make sure you're 100%. It's because it actually is the wrong tape. Oh, whoops. I just did it again. This is what I did. I pressed the wrong button. What an idiot. Ah, and I haven't seen it. All right. Well, I want to get the right answer. What an idiot. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Well, that's embarrassing. I wonder if... Ah, you can. So can I skip ahead because I already know? You can skip ahead. That's lucky, because I made a right mess of it before. So this isn't Thursday's tape because the special offer isn't on in the window. So this is a different day. So I guess we have to find the oh, that was a nice animation there. It's all changed. So we need to find the right day. Nope, not Monday. It's good that he puts them back. I thought you just have to have them all. It is. Nah, Tuesdays, of course. Just Tuesdays and Thursdays have been swapped. So, that's what you're supposed to do. Ooh. Now I think I'm gonna save it. Just love this music. Don't need to do that, do I? I was looking away, that's what she said before. Okay. What did it say? Was it special offer? What was the hotspot name? Poster? Should have wrote that down. Notice. Here we go again. Totally missed that the first time. I am going to have to talk to that woman because I don't know that address. Ready and roaring. Oh, raring. Okay. Chesterfield Road. There it is. Right, that's as far as I've ever been. So, this is all new from here. Number two, there it is. Music's very upbeat. So knock on number four. Hello. I know, she lives right next door. Ooh. I need Alan, don't I? It's a wrong one. Do I need to go there? Right, let's go there. Have a look in the bushes. That is some upbeat music. I knew that. Have to put room to do. I do need to put room in. Okay. Ah, damn it. No, too late, too late. Pirated films. Cutthroat Island. Pirates of the Caribbean. Others. Right. Oh, I didn't miss anything there. Something to do here. There's notepad. What did that say? Can't read shorthand. Oh, I wonder if you can. Oh, nice. The animation's so fluid. So I'm gonna have to ask someone else. Oh, but who? Okay, now. The dialogue's really nice. Really like it. Oh god, I'm gonna have to do it. Right. I'm gonna have to write this. Whatever that is. A squiggle with a B and an L. Okay, so that's on that side. So is the first one actually two things? Second one must be a Q. TP. This is tough. So that first one must be a T and a H. Seems, or a P. Is it a P? Then the squiggle, it's a Q. What's the little B thing? Is it a B? Well, I got tip quib head. That can't be right. So it's on all capitals. So I'm assuming this is going to be the name of a pub, maybe. The something head. Is that right? Head. What's that middle one? Something with a Q, like the queen, but it can't be queen because that's like a little B. What's the little B? Would that really be the? It's either the or top. think. I think it's there. Keeney, this one is tough. That's definitely that. What's the N? Little N. Oh, is that three letters? Is it the Queen's head? That's the S. What's that bit there? No. Can it? There. I thought I was going to be stuck there forever. There it is. Locked. Oh no. Really good. Really enjoyed that. And felt very good with getting the Queen's head. I thought I was going to be stuck at that bit. But yeah, very enjoyable. Let the credits roll. I think some of the music was a little upbeat though, perhaps when you were outside her house, but other than that, very, very good. Alpha tester, and there I am. That is me. The tutorials have come on a long way. Much simpler, much easier to digest now. It used to just be a book, and that was it, you just had to read the book. I think I already have it wishlisted actually.